Hello, friends of Rickshaw. It's Mark here. I'm cutting tweed today, and I wanted to give you a quick look into the process. I have replaced my cardboard templates with these super badass fluorescent orange templates that I made in our laser cutter. And so what this does is the transparent plastic allows me to see through to the plaid pattern, so I can align the template to take advantage of the pattern and be consistent in my cutting. So, and my cutting tool of choice is a rotary cutter, and so I cut all of these by hand. Can't laser cut them because it stinks when you do, because it's basically hair, it's wool. And so we're hand cutting every one of these, and that's a look into the process. Thanks for watching.